with 22 seconds left in the power play. Callaghan being chopped at by Watson. To the side of the net, Glenn Anderson now moves to the near boards, gives it to Coffey, his quick shot, wide of the net. Gretzky scores!
Now that is the magician. Let's see. That one's got to be a beauty, I'll tell you that.
Yes,
just
sir.
Knew when it was going to come off the boards and what angle put at the far post. Now watch this when it comes off the board. Shot from the point. This is a far side. Watch how the point comes off the thing, puts it right along there. I mean, that's almost unbelievable.
Talk about Gretzky's great anticipation.
Watch this camera work. Now watch. Knows when it's coming off. Gets the far side.
Gretzky's 46 from Coffey and Anderson at 7:47. 1-1 tie. Charlie Huddy had Lintzman on his heels. Gave it to Coffey. Bounced away from him. Curves backhand here. Saved by Feuer. Dave Semenko lost it. Holmgren. Check that. Tim Kerr lost possession. Semenko to Dave Lovely. To Gretzky. Gretzky inside. Score!
What are you going to do?
Gretzky,
that's a beauty. That's a beauty, Tim. I'm sorry. That's unbelievable. Let's watch this one now. And Lovely set them up pretty good, though. You got to admit, him and Lovely bees in a pod. Uses the screen, top corner. If you're going to shoot along the ice or top corner, Lumley, nice drop pass. Uses screens, doesn't use that. Slap shot too often. What he does, wow.
Gretzky has points in 19 consecutive games now. That goal, Gretzky, from Lumley and Semenko at 10-12. Gretzky now three away from the 50 mark. Three-two now. The Oilers up by one. Clark was checked. Here's Gretzky looking for a break. Score!
Well, we might see the 50 yet, Tim.
That's his 48.
I tell you, this guy is amazing. What more can you say?
Third goal of the game for Gretzky. 10 seconds after Reggie Leach had pulled the Flyers to within one.
Now watch it, Tim. It just seems to come to me. Just floating around up in center. There it is. Just one of those things. God give him that gift. I guess the puck follows him. He gets a piece of it. Peters gets a piece of it. He drives. By the way, that's two slap shots, the last two goals. There's a time for finesse and a time for power.
Gretzky from Lumley at 3:54, 4-2 Oilers. Very slowly checked by Lintzman. Lee Foglin covers up. Foglin in the corner. In front to Lumley. Almost a great deflection in front, but it rolled to Pete Peters. Now Leach. Lost control, Coffey, rink wide, Gretzky. Cutting inside of Hoffmeyer, score!
What a goal! What a goal!
49. That's two consecutive four goal games for Wayne Gretzky.
Let's watch this little deke at the end. Puts the brakes on right here. Watch the guy, Philly guy, go right by. Top corner, three slap shots in a row.
Gretzky from Coffey. Wayne Gretzky has set a modern day record tonight, achieving four goal games in one season. Twice against Los Angeles, once against Quebec, and here tonight against the Flyers.
And every one of them earned, not a cheap one in the whole thing, and a standing ovation, and he should be, I'll tell you.
6-3. But here is an empty net chance for Gretzky with 5 seconds. He's moving in. Score!
Isn't that what can you
They're mauling Gretzky over in the corner. The fans go wild. 50 goals in 39 games.
He's got 50 goals before anybody else got 30.
The ice is littered with programs. 3 seconds left. 50 in 39. Who would have thought he would have got 5 goals against the Philadelphia Flyers?
Of all teams.
And Sather is very pleased.
Life is great, eh?
Glenn Anderson getting the assist at 19:57. Listen to this standing ovation. Assist to that goal by Gretzky, Anderson, and Grant Fuhr. Grant Fuhr assisting on Gretzky's 50th. The question is, 180?
I'm not even going to say anything about him now. He can do anything. Imagine that. We just watched history here. I'll tell you, I don't know anybody ever going to break that one. 50 and 39. I don't care how many guys. It's unbelievable.
Maybe Gretzky himself, huh?
I don't think so. I don't. Everything fell in place. Everything's going beautiful. No injuries or anything like that. I know everybody said that last night.
Gretzky will not be 21 until January 28th.
Well, I'm glad I was here to see it, not Montreal hearing about it. He did it for me.
Doug Hicks is in the penalty box, as you see. Likely a bench penalty against the Oilers for the team simply clearing the bench to Maul Gretzky after the goal. 2 seconds, one. The game is over.
I tell you, we saw some hockey games. I tell you, we have to have film and play all those goals over again. I think they're absolutely great. Every goal a good one too. No cheapies. Even the one in the open net, he had to work for it. He had to deke the guy and go around him. It wasn't an easy goal.
That's right. So Wayne Gretzky,
who's the first star, Tim?
Yeah, you were looking at him. And so the final score, the Oilers 7, Flyers 5. In a moment, the Molson 3-star selection.